two programs, the construction techniques and renovation technician share a common first year. And within that year, the students have a selection of courses ranging from blueprint interpretation to concrete forming to building codes, all of these types of things.
You kind of actually almost lose track of time because you're having so much fun and you're building and learning. You're working with all your buddies. And so the time is really, before you know it, your day's over with.
Everything we do every day in the industry involves math, and so those students that are coming out of high school well prepared that way are more successful. And the other thing that we encourage when we talk to any younger people is just exposure to the industry, exposure to the tools, reading a tape measure, building those small projects at home, being involved in the technical programs at the school. It's not just about learning how to use a skill saw or a tape measure, it's about this larger experience that I think we're providing, building the home for Habitat, doing a renovation projects for our Mini Hands recipients every year. I think it just provides a really interesting learning experience for the students.
The Habitat House alone, building it, just makes me feel happy that I'm actually doing something. I'm putting this out in the community. When I drive by this house in the near future, I'm gonna know, hey, I helped work on that house, and that family is now happy living in a nice home that's warm, heated, properly structured, everything like that, and thanks to us.